Isn't this beautiful? This is an image of the Cartwheel Galaxy, located about 500 million light years away in the constellation of Sculptor. It was caught by Hubble Space Telescope in 1996, but are you ready to see the latest one by the Webb Telescope? NASA just released a bombshell from Webb. This stunning view of the Cartwheel Galaxy reveals new details about star-forming regions and the black hole at the heart of the galaxy. This image comes from Webb's NIRCam, short for Near Infrared Camera, which operates over the near-infrared wavelength range of 0.6 to 5 microns. Meanwhile, this one right here was seen through the telescope's mid-infrared instrument, or MIRI for short, and operates over a wavelength range of 5 to 28 microns. Thanks to Webb's infrared eyes, the telescope has managed to peer through the galactic dust and gas, regions that Hubble could only dream of reaching due to its optical vision. The Cartwheel is a rare ring galaxy that looks like a wagon wheel. It has a diameter of about 144,000 light years, similar to the Milky Way's diameter of 105,700 light years. This unusual configuration is probably due to an ancient collision. Astronomers think that the Cartwheel was once like our own Milky Way, a spiral galaxy, but about 700 million years ago, it experienced a head-on collision with a smaller galaxy, forming two ring-like structures, one surrounding the galactic center and the other framing the entire galaxy. Among the hot dust in the inner ring, huge young star clusters are forming. When the nearby galaxy passed through the Cartwheel Galaxy, the force of the collision caused a powerful gravitational shockwave to expand through the galaxy. Just like a rock being tossed into a lake, the shockwave swept up and compressed gas and dust. The outer ring is expanding due to this collision, and it's where stars are born or die in supernova explosions. As the ring expands at 200,000 miles per hour, it collides with gas and triggers more star formation. The regions where new stars are being born appear as small blue dots in this MIRI image and are found throughout the galaxy, but are more obvious in the outer ring. As for the spokes that connect the inner and outer ring, they're caused by the glowing hydrocarbons and silicate dust, which also appear in the companion spiral galaxy at the top left. Webb's observations show us that the Cartwheel is in a very transitory stage. While we only see the current state of the galaxy, Webb's data helps us understand what happened to the Cartwheel in the past and how it will evolve in the future. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.